Today was the exact due date, wasn't it?
Today, tomorrow, or Saturday. But she dug holes up the side today, and she put that toy in it, in the hole. And so when I went to fill the hole in, I threw the toy out. She picked the toy out and brought it in here. So I knew she was getting ready. She was nesting and getting ready for it. It's all right, baby. It's all right, darling. Good girl.
No, like a balloon.
Can you see a balloon, Andrew?
I'm looking, okay? Awful looking up there.
I'll just move this one away. It's latched on. It's not letting go.
Things that it could be involved from, it could be
used. It's umbilical. Yeah, she chewed it off. She didn't chew it too close, did she, Kirst? No, I don't think so.
Are they supposed to chew it close or
cut? Oh, no, 2 inches she's supposed to if you cut them, but I think she did all right.
Wow. Look how big its tongue has got since it's fed.
Yeah, it's still drinking, you know. It's latched on. She's not straining yet.
Think about what Stubby's got.
I know.
She's been feeding.
I know. But they say you have to
cut your cord.
Well, they say if you have to cut them, you have to cut them 2 inches. But they seem to know. But it was longer than that, and the cord's sort of like shriveled up, isn't it, Kirst, when she chewed it? She cried before.
Coming.
Okay.
I did.
7:25. Have you marked? Mum, have you marked this one? Mum?
It's breathing in the sack.
Mm-hmm.
It's still in its mouth, though. She'll get it off.
Mum.
Okay, Bobby.
Kira, get it off its mouth. Now she's right.
It smells of mouth orange in here. It's a red nails. Going on its first date.
Mum, stop it. Pick it up and put something on the bleed.
Just, we'll ring and ask. It's on the...
Where's the bed?
On the inside, by the book. Inside.
Okay.
Go into the phone.
Okay. Come on. Just put it on a teat and stick something on it.
It's stopping. It's stopping, Sonia.
Sonia.
It's stopping.
Sonia.
It's stopping.
She seems to have come too close.
Yeah.
She seems to have chewed this one a bit close. That just bleed, still bleeding a little bit.
It's okay. Well, roll her over and give that one a kick.
Lie down, Kira. Lie down. Come on, lick it, lick it. There's not much you can do about it, really, is there?
Mum and I are good with that kind of shit, aren't we, Mum? Find a little kit, it's moaning.
Yeah. Lie down, Kira.
Lie down, babe.
Lie down.
It's okay, lie down.
It's just dripping a bit, but it should clot in a minute. Lie down, Kira. Lie down, sweetheart. A bit of a drink. Come on, there you go. You let your little fella. Come on. Oh, get that one out of the way. God.
No. Ooh, they get the milky. Mm-hmm. And this one's been a peek up too.
Can we get you down for a little one? I want to go for this one up here,
yeah,
because it's
big. In your armpit. Come on.
I know, they seem to know. Open your mouth. There you go.
Poor bloody Kira.
It's all right, darling. That's a good girl. Yeah, you have a rest. It's a bit much, isn't it? You're buggered, aren't you? Where's these other tits? Come here. Look, this is the tit you need to drink from, baby. Yeah. You go for the underneath one. Right, look, there's one there. There's one. Here you go. Look.
This one's a bit of a slow coach.
There's another one coming on there.
Oh, Jesus. Better give this one a drink first.
There we go.
You've got it now.
He's a squirt.
Tell Sonia it's alright.
She's alright, but she's doing business.
Oh, she's panicking. Is this one on the tit or not?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's drinking. No, it's not on that one.
It's trying. It'll get there. It'll get there. Good girl, good girl, darling. You're buggered, aren't you?
Oh, oh shit, here comes another one.
Oh, yes. Quick, get these two out of the way. Quick. Oh. Okay. Now, she's not supposed to eat this.
Center.
Okay, we just
have
to mark this. Does it stop bleeding? Yeah.
Yeah, what?
If it bleeds again continuously,
you've just got to tie it up with a bit of
cotton.
Well,
did you bring cotton out?
No. Well,
that wasn't much good,
because
the next one's been booked.
Hurry up.
Stick a bit more on.
Yeah. Give it a good dab.
Dainty, I'm sorry, I'm not very good at this.
Bring your nails, girls.
Don't care what the hair looks like, okay?
I'm just done it there.
Come on,
Kim,
come on.
I think
this is a shame.
Come on, Kim. Good girl. Did someone write down the third one?
Yeah, the third one is 8:35.
8?
7:30.
Because Nunchie's supposed to be going somewhere.
Yeah, I told them that you're late. But you're not, Mum. This is the miracle of birth.
She's tired. Mm. Come on, Kira. Come on, this one, darling.
This one's a feisty bastard.
This one, come on.
He needs more milk, this one.
Oh, I'll just have to wait.
So why?
Come on. Come on, push it out. Push it out, sweetheart. Come on. Get him out. Get it out.
Well, she didn't get much of a break there, did she?
No. Come on, come
push
on, come
out.
On.
He's breathing anyway.
Yeah, but she's got to get the placenta out, you see. She needs another contraction. She needs another contraction to get this one out. Here we come, here we come, here we come. Come on. Come on, come on. Good girl. Good girl, Kira.
Is this
blanket
useful?
Yes, Cyril. There's towels. There's a box up there to put it in, Kirsty.
What?
There's a box up there on the bench with a towel in it if you need to put it in. Well, we haven't got a placenta yet with this one. Come on, Kira. Come on,
lick it. Oh, you've got to weigh them.
Oh, but there's no hurry. We can do that later. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, get this one out. This little one's not delivered properly.
Mum?
Well, she hasn't got the placenta out yet. This is what I'm worried about. This one.
This is the little one.
Come on, baby.
Oh, he's crept back in.
Come on.
Oh, God.
Come on, Kira. Kira. Come on, Kira. This one, darling. Round here.
She's tired.
Take these ones away. Put them in a box.
There's a concentrate on this one. In a box?
Because she's got to concentrate on this one. She's got to get this one out.
Oh, yes.
Kira. Come on, darling. Come on, Kira. Come on, Kira. Come on.
Kira.
Here. It's this one, darling. Come on, round here. This one. That's a girl. That's a girl.
I'm pulling it out, she's naked.
You can't pull it out, you can do more trouble with this.
Let me go ring the vet again.
I'll just say the placenta's stuck with the third one. Should we cut the cord first and then pull, or should we just let it come naturally with the next contraction? It's been about 5 minutes or more.
Do you want to call on the mobile? Bam.
Yeah, tell her to come here.
Yeah.
She might only have three. Come on. Come on. Come on, Kira.
Ah, it's coming now, I think. Oh, it's just the placenta keeps sliding back in.
It's only the phone's not plugged in. Bring it over to your mum.
That's all right. Oh, wait a minute. She's having a contraction now. Wait a minute. Here it comes. It's okay. It's out.
You there?
It's all right.
It's just Sonia Dibble again about the pups. Did I speak to you before?
It's all right. It's all right. We've got it. It's all...
Oh, I have, but we think it's all right now. We just got stuck with the placenta
for this third one. Okay, now.
But I think it's come out now. My mum's just shouting at me. So we're just saying we probably have about five more calls before
she's,
this. But,
she's bleeding quite a bit from this. She's just not licking herself. She's bleeding quite a bit after this one.
We've got a golden retriever that's in labour. Given birth to three pups. She's started to bleed now, Mum's just
the third one. It took a long while to deliver the placenta.
That's normal, Mum.
Is it?
With the third pup, the placenta got a bit stuck inside, but I think she's delivered the placenta
now.
She's
bleeding
a little bit. And
she's cleaning herself.
She's just cleaning herself.
She's cleaning herself.
That's
now.
Normal.
She's a bit tired.
Baby a tear.
About the last pup 5 minutes ago.
Oh, a bit more than 5 minutes.
7:35.
It came very quickly after the second.
It was 8 minutes ago.
Right. 8 minutes.
Yeah, no, look,
yeah.
She's having them sort
she's
of
sort of
8 minutes.
Bleeding a bit.
Yeah.
Is the cord cut now?
This is all our first litter.
2.5 centimetres. I mean inches.
2 inches.
Okay, your name was Carolyn, okay. Thank you, Carolyn, I'm Sonia anyway, so I'll probably speak to you about four times before the evening's out. Thanks for... Okay, thanks. Bye.
Can't you just cut?
Yeah, no, you got
to
saw it a bit. Okay, that's it. I'll take that placenta away.
Where are you putting the placenta?
I'll just throw it in a bin.
Must have been away, yeah.
She said she's doing very well. Oh, she said not to let them have more than...
Okay, find it a tip, Kira. Good girl. Lie down.
Two placentas was enough to eat.
Is the front door open?
Yeah. Oh, it's not washing. Bring some gloves out. This baby won't find a nipple.
Trouble latching this one on.
Oh, take
them off. Oh, Michelle.
Oh, put those ones back.
There's blood everywhere. Oh, I'm not having any children.
I'm feeling woozy.
Dad, no, you've got to Dad would be vomiting now.
Oh, it's beautiful. It really is.
Absolutely
buggered.
Oh, poor thing.
Doesn't
want to
latch, does he?
Hello. Good girl, Kira.
Oh, this bugger. You haven't fed enough, mate.
No, don't worry about those ones. It's this new one. The ones to come, I'm worried about.
Do you want surrogate?
The picture.
Hello.
This is baby Red.
Hello, Red. Are you dotting them all?
Yeah.
All red.
Darling, you're licking my finger. Oh.
Oh,
I've
got to have one now.
No, you don't. You don't have to have anything. You decide later on. You've got 8 weeks to decide.
How are they going to feed like this? You're not going to give me sleep over the next 2 weeks.
I know. Though. That's why I've taken holidays. Why did you think?
What a useless one that one is.
Your grandmother.
He's useless. He is.
What's going on?
useless.
Look at these two, they're going on the same one.
Oh, I don't know how they can manage that.
I don't think they're actually eating. Are they drinking or not?
I don't know.
They're sharing it.
God, the colour's almost come off that one. It's the green one.
Yeah. Kay was pretty delicate. Oh no, we've got its paw more.
Oh, that's all right. That's all right.
Hey, Kirsty, you know you feel Saturday?
Don't think so, that one.
Good chance to do babysitting?
For who?
Yeah. Just in Carnegie. It won't be late, so you can get enough.
Yeah. Cool.
I'll give her a call later.
Go out, she's here.
She's puppy sitting.
Feeding duty afterwards. I've got to get some sleep. And she could bring Josh over here, but she said, oh no, I couldn't, Michelle, because I had a dream that I was over at your mum's house.
And you're up, darling. You drink?
Drink of water.
In my hand. Good girl.
She's got any cups.
Now that one's feasting finally.
Any more, darling?
Looking, Mum.
He's the one that hasn't fed much.
He, is it a he? I don't know what they are anymore. Right. I've given up.
You got enough coloured textures?
Well, I've got five. We've
got a
mark
this one.
This one's still, that one's still wet. Kira, back in the box. Back in the box, darling. Quick, in here.
No,
quick.
In.
That's out. It's coming out.
Good girl.
In the box. Girl. In the box.
Oi.
Oh, that came out like a splot, didn't it? Oh,
quick, Mum.
She does it. I'm just going to take the placenta away. She's not supposed to eat all that placenta.
Okay, that was born at exactly...
No, don't eat the placenta, darling. Lick the thing. Lick this. No, not the placenta, darling. Here. Lick here.
She doesn't understand
what I'm saying. Come on, Kira. Don't eat it all, darling. Come on.
Kira, the puppy's not breathing.
Come on, this one. Kira. Kira, come on. This one, here. There, that's it.
Moving now.
That's it. Just keep this placenta out of her way. That was better. That was a much better delivery, wasn't it?
Just dropped out.
It was a stand up and a splot.
Is it breathing, Mum? Is it breathing?
Yeah.
It's moving.
Wait till she's finished. First, I've got time for this. Didn't think they were going to come this quick. Well, there's going to be hours between them. She's just dripping a bit.
Is that alive?
I think so.
I think we have to park you again.
Yes, I'm glad I didn't bark her today.
I feel woozy.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Get this one going, Kira. Come on. Get this one going. Come on. Come on. Get this one going, darling. Come on, sweetheart. Get this one going.
I'm here.
Have you written number four? It's a boy. Kira, here. Not that, here. Baby. Not that, Kira. Here, Kira. Baby. Psst. Lick baby, darling. Come on.
She's thirsty. Is she going for fluid?
No, she's licking up all her fluids. Kira. Come on, darling. Come on. Kira.
You got too many cooks here, Pam.
She's licking the baby now.
Is she licking it?
Yes. Yeah, they can have a good dig out after.
She's got her head up her fanny though.
Mum, do you want a pair of rubber gloves?
No.
Have a look.
So we've got two females, and what was the...
Are you sure they're definitely females? I haven't checked. Kirsten's been looking at them. I thought it was.
They're all females.
You sure?
Oh, that's
yeah,
amazing.
Yeah, they're all females.
There you are. You what lick
are
it, darling.
Females.
You lick that one.
Look, Sonia, you can see that one's Willy, and these ones have
just
got fannies.
This one had a thing here, and the others have got fannies. Oh, that's all we wanted. One boy and three girls. That's exactly what we wanted.
All right, we can stop now, Kira.
What's the time? Oh. Sonia, did you set the clock? It's 6 minutes.
Yeah, 8:50.
What is the time?
7:55.
7:55. Mum. Where's Mummy, guys? Where's Mummy?
Just it's all going to be wet.
It's all soggy.
Mum, this one keeps going back to her bum.
It wants to go back in. What's it doing?
It just can't be going. Mum, it is.
Darling, Kira. Okay. Kira, come here, sweetie. Kira. Here, girl. Come. Come on, Kira.
Okay.
That's a female.
That's a male. Look.
Oh yeah.
It's his Willy.
Okay.
And we know the second one had a short. I'm better write just little things.
Third one delayed placenta. Three was delayed placenta.
Why do you write that stuff down?
Just in case there's any problems with it afterwards.
It's just interesting to keep it. Cord short.
Which one was the cord bleeding?
The second bleeding.
Kira, I don't think they can breathe under your leg there.
Cut.
How come there's only three? Oh, the other one's in there.
No, it's not.
There's only three there.
Where's the fourth?
Well, it's got to be there somewhere.
Hasn't had one. Oh, really?
Yeah. She kind of like needs to lie back like this. Well, she'll get the hang of it, honey, eventually. And they'll find the teeth. You're so close, girl, aren't you? That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Kira likes having this all around her. Yeah, she's special to her attention. So what music are we doing this to, Andrew?
He called it puppy love.
Oh, that's a good one.
I get over that she's not even complaining about anybody being here or anything. She's so placid about it all.
She's not shy to the camera.
No. She looks a bit ugly. Give me a Sierra. She's got some makeup here. She's always doing her picture, so butterfly now.
You wouldn't want any more than four, Kira.
Does their tummy go full?
No, I shouldn't imagine. I'd imagine it'd be just like everybody else. Does it still feel as if it's solidy in there? So what was the last one? 5 to 8.
Mm.
It's only 10 minutes. It seems more than that. No, it was more than 5 to 8. 10 to 8, I think.
She's still panting a lot, though.
Do you know what's happened, Kyle?
Yes, you do.
Kyle!
He's dead!
Kyle! Do you know what's happened? Do you? Do you know what's happened? Hey?
Who's that?
Do you know what's happened? Do you know?
Hey? Do you know what's happened? You're a clever boy, because you did that. Yes, your daddy. Yes, your daddy. Yes, your daddy. Yes, your daddy. Yes, your daddy.
Are you excited, honey? Do you know what's happened? Do you? Hey, do you know what's happened?
She seems to be making some progress.
Do you? Oh, what? Hey. Then again. Are you excited, Kyle?
Had good occasions, head in pain here and there, had sleepless night.
This is firstborn red dot.
Come on, Kira. Good girl.
Oh, blimey, Ted. God.
Big nipple you got there.
Come on, Kira.
Guts by itself, that's why. Girl, Kira. Oh, that's going back in.
Show me another contraction.
Okay. Good girl. Oh, good girl.
Good girl, Kira. Is it coming?
Yeah.
Head first or
tail
first?
No, tail first.
Oh, that's a problem. It's supposed to come head first.
That's nearly out.
Good girl, Kira.
Push, girl. Here it comes. There it is.
Head out. Yeah.
Nearly. She just needs to move a little bit. There.
Move the tail.
Good girl, Kira.
Come on, Kira. Come on, darling.
Good girl.
There's another one with the placenta stuck. I think it's the ones that come breech that the placenta's stuck. Come on, darling. Lick it. Lick it. Come on, lick it.
Gosh, it's so close, isn't it? Looks like a doco.
Come on. Lick it. girl.
Come on.
Well, she's too late.
Not quite. She's trying.
I think she's eating the dog's legs now, Mum. It's off.
Is it separated? No, it's still joined. Come on, baby. Come on. You see, this is what happened with the last one. The placenta took ages to come. Yeah. It's when they're born breech. Uh-huh. Come on, get baby breathing. Come on. Get baby moving. Come on.
I don't want her ever licking me again. Not until she's brushed her teeth. Can she like
be? Yeah. But the third one was breech. And the fifth one. Trying to chew it off at the cord, which is right. Well, very, very carefully, because you don't want it to break in there. Is it coming?
Well, I don't know, but there's a hell of a lot of stuff coming out.
Yep, it's coming. It's coming. Good girl. Come on.
Good girl.
Oh, good girl. You
good girl.
Yeah. Oh, it's a bit smelly now.
You are 14.
Come on.
Now you got green.
Green. It's just a bit over the one.
Okay. 15 again?
Yeah, 14. 9 minus because it was over 14. One. Green.
And 8, 9, 10, 11.
That's a good page.
Oh, that yes.
That's a good page. Should we put it
back? Time for this one, 23.
God, they're all coming backwards.
Excuse me, Andrew.
Six is enough, Kira. I don't think I can go through it much more. Come on, get its head out. It's a girl. What a good girl. Oh, good girl, Kira. Come on. Yeah, well, it's not around its neck, I need.
Just the placentas take forever to come out on these breech. Is it out, the placenta? Oh, good. I don't want it to eat this one. Get the baby's head out of there. No, it's only a sack she's got.
Oh, that.
Come on, lick baby.
What's wrong?
Kira.
Oh, he's a rowdy one. He's a rowdy fella.
Oh, God. Look out, Sonia.
So, male, we better have a blue male for this one. Yeah.
It's a little Kyle.
Yeah, I'd reckon. He's smelling Michelle.
She's got 10.
Yeah,
no, but
they can only send pictures at one. Oh, I think when they get a bit stronger, they'll manage to get wherever they want.
This one knows where he's going already.
Yeah.
Look at him. Get him back in there.
He's juiced. She's been and finished, and it started about 7 o'clock, and she's just finished, and there's 6. There's 3 boys and 3 girls. So how's that? So it's just as well you're not here, because even I'm feeling a bit woozy.
Blood everywhere.
So we're all laughing. Hang on, I'll put Mum on.
Oh, I'm too tired. Oh.
Back on again. Look, he's smelling it.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Yeah, keep it locked.
You got plenty of dogs to watch the house now.
Kira. Shh.
Okay, how much do you bet this one lays?
Don't know.
10.
Look at it nuzzling for that nipple.
That one's having a good feed now. This one's got cranky pants now.
What do you say, girls?
No.
Nothing. Sonia, got anything to say?
This one's a pig, that's what I have to say. Typical man.
Bye bye.
It's the 16 ounce one.
So it was the other
That's
one.
That's the no colour. So it's this one has to be red. Put it in the front and dot it here.
Here you go. Keep your head still.
I know, it's very hard. I've just done the others and it's not easy. Okay, that'll do.
I have to do them every second day, I'd say, or every day soon.
Like Indians.
Okay. Whew.
So are we all under control?
All eating.
It's hard to tell. So, it was the red dot was number 5, wasn't it?
Now, it depends on which one is. If that's a female or that's a female, then that's Kayla. But I think it's that one because she was smaller.
You're a good girl, Kira Bella.
Kira looks better, Mum.
Oh, Kira's great. She's had a good feed. Good
Kira.
Food, a nice brush. And
is her bottom still bleeding?
Not very much. She's picking it up now.
She's licking their tummies to stimulate their bladder and bowel.
Shh.
Hello, Kira. He's a good girl. It's Kyle.
No, he's not interested, look. Doesn't he want to come in? Is that a brown?
No, she's ground.
So she's just warming
him,
soft, gentle ground. Yeah,
out, you say. This is not for boys in here. Okay, I think we might have had enough.
Good girl, Kira. Good girl.
Good girl. Leave you be. I'm going to turn that thing down a bit. It's pretty high.
How does she lie back down? Kira ate it.
Do you want me to put a bit of paper up over the window, Andrew?
No, it's okay. Oh, it's smelly.
Yeah, the box needs changing, that's what I'm saying. As soon as she finishes feeding, we'll move them out.
Look at Kayla under here. Look, Andrew.
From every angle. Oh,
and where's Darcy, Michelle?
Oh, Kira. Camera shot this one.
This is Darcy.
Green boy, isn't it?
Yeah, Michelle.
You've got a big, really tummy bite, you guys. It's grown.
His tongue's sticking out.
Michelle wants green boy Darcy, don't you?
He's so cute, isn't he?
Hello, Michelle.
Tongue hanging out there.
Hello, Michelle.
Hello. Are you a talking dog?
There's dust. Oh,
thank you.
She likes you. Dad, you hold one. We haven't seen you hold one.
They got stuck under the paper. I hadn't put the towel down properly. And they sort of were trying to feed and they were under the paper and couldn't get to her. And I wonder what they're squawking. And of course, they're making so much more noise now because they're bigger.
Cecil B. Devil.
We were there one day and it was yesterday they were barking.
Yes, they do. Who's really
Kayla? Hard. And when we turned up last night, nose. Kayla was going, because she knew it was me.
Can they see now?
Their brain is starting to tell them that they can see.
Right. And what about their hearing?
That is only coming just now. If you look inside their ears, you can just see the canals are starting to open. Before it was all covered over.
So they're born blind and deaf.
Yes. Which is good. They just go by smell.
Yeah, right.
And you can see their little noses the moment she gets into the bear. It's all right, sweetheart. Do you want to check them? Here you are. Have a look. They're all in there. Look, it's all right. Don't be frightened.
Carl's having a drink there.
There they are. It's all right. They're all in there, darling. That's right. You check them out. Check them out, darling. They're all in there.
Except one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's Kayla. Mummy's got that one. It's all right. Mummy's got them. This is cute.
Is that traumatic at all when they give it away? You know what I mean?
No. Apparently not. Once she's weaning around. Once they're about 4 or 5 weeks, she's really fed up with feeding them.
Right.
And we've weaned them on to feed. And after she's feeding them, she doesn't even know them as her children.
So what about if she met them like 2 months later?
This is what they say.
You know what I mean? Just you gave them away to someone you don't see often. And then 3 months later...
Kira, stay. Stay, Kira.
Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl. Oh dear. Got four over this thing.
Oh, hello, Darcy.
Hello.
Oh, Kyle.
Hello.
Yes, I see you both.
Kyle.
I'm using the newspaper. Oh, come here. Kyle, get here.
Give me his arm.
I'm not.
Do you reckon Kayla's pretty placid?
The little blue boy's the one that barks.
I don't think she's fussy anymore, though. Do you?
No. The only time she squawks is when she can't get in. They're all so big, and if she's last to turn around and wake up for a tucker, there's no room for it. She tries to get in.
They sit up
now. Oh, he's so cute sitting up. Oh, I had to get up to them this morning. There's a hell of a din out here. And work out what was on. The kids do want it out, and the pups are all barking and squawking and carrying on. And don't know whether they see or not yet, but I know they hear.
Kayla!
Oh, yes, I know. Come here. Oh, that's the blue boy there. He's screaming. I wouldn't be surprised if that's the one they took. He's trying to get Kayla to play.
Look at them. How funny.
It's so funny when they walk along and they collapse.
You are so beautiful.
She's cute, isn't she?
Look, you are so beautiful. She's got the gorgeous face.
We pulled out the pictures of and cuddling to you. She doesn't like her feet wobbling there. She likes to have her feet on the ground. We put out the pictures of Kira when she was a pup. The first person I said, oh God, she was ugly. We're looking at these lot, they are so pretty.
Kayla. How come they don't like their feet loose?
Well, they like to feel secure, and if their feet are flapping in the air, they're not secure.
You
they don't mind it if they're on the ground and they roll over, but they don't like you to turn them over either.
Come since the last top. Night. Oh, they've come since last night.
They're on the top.
Oh, they're not. Oh, yes, they're almost through, aren't they?
Through? You can feel them. Look.
Oh, Jesus. Morning.
What's wrong with you? Come on, pups.
Oh, here you go. What a good boy.
Come on. Ruff, ruff.
He's the one that barks. That's it, he stood up.
Oi, good boy, aren't you clever? I just don't know, I don't know how you can get them to sort of see if they're seeing or whether they just smell you.
Look at that.
Little paw went up.
Obviously sees something to put the paw up like that, doesn't it?
Yeah, they must.
Yeah.
The ears are well and truly out.
You don't handle these lights. She doesn't care. He's beat them up the whole time.
Look at you two. Hello.
Where's your teeth?
Can't they feel your teeth?
They're going to get even funnier.
I know.
What do you reckon, Kira? Are they keeping you awake at night now? Be interesting to see if they like their solids.
Well, we know that one sees.
Yeah.
Look at that. Get down, Kira. Just a minute. Oh, she's a bit worried because they're all out there.
They just are. They don't like you touching their pups and that.
So you've got little bowls of food and you'll just fill them up next?
Because you must have to teach them how to eat.
Yeah, yeah, well, you just encourage them.
Apparently
they get it everywhere and they make a mess.
So you wouldn't want to do it in the bed then?
No.
Kayla must be asleep there.
If she had it tuck in earlier. They only suck for 5 minutes now and they're finished, the feed.
Yeah.
And has Kay been in much?
Bring it down low.
Kira, come here. Kira, come here. Come. He comes to us.
That's poo.
I know.
Kayla's here. She wants it. Look.
Shall I throw it in?
Yeah.
Not interested.
If I said the magic word, they'd all be here in 2 seconds.
Okay.
Okay.
So do you want
to do it over here near the camera.
That's Darcy.
Dinner.
Come on, dinner. Puppies!
You're right, not pooing.
No, I wasn't stopping for a poo. Come on, puppies, dinner! Dinner, come on! Dinner, pups, come on!
Darcy goes to the biggest bowl.
Yeah, that's his bowl. And this is, no, Boris, this is yours around here. There, you share with Darcy, that's right. Kayla, that's it. Come on, pups, dinner!
Who's missing? There's a bowl here. Come on, Maddie. Madison, dinner. Madison, here's yours.
Come on.
Madison, dinner. Come on. Kelsey. Kelsey, come on.
You were playing for too long, and that's why you're tired. Because you wouldn't go to sleep with everyone else.
You're supposed to be there, and you're supposed to be there. That's the way.
I'll have to get Darcy a red bowl so he doesn't freak out and not know where his food is.
You can take that one. That's the one Kyle won at Gamora.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, he's got his bone. Good boy. He's doing bone things.
Mind you, if I said the bowls were here for them to clean up, he'd be here in a flash. You've got to get Kira cleaning their faces when they're finished. It's so sweet.
Yeah.
It's
the time slightly.
What time? About three?
No, it was like...
Andrew's got smell-o-vision on his belt, so it'll come through in the film.
Well, that's very important,
the birthing one.
Very important to have smell-o-vision.
Yeah, that was a cool one.
Oh, yeah.
Girls don't eat very much, do they? Darcy's pigging out, man, like big time.
Oh, look.
She's really
bright. Isn't she? She's going for some drink after dinner milk.
Milkshake, yeah.
Darcy! Kira, clean up Darcy's face. He's been pigging out.
Very hungry today. He's left half their food.
He ate most of it.
They must have had a
big breastfeed before.
Yeah. Hey, excuse me. Who said you could clean up? Boris, here.
They're not going to eat it.
Boris, come on.
Darcy.
Yeah, she really loves her food. They run out better in the morning when they're really hungry. Charging down the side.
Definitely hungry, yeah. We had lots of mum there.
It's so funny when they're outside. They're all very hungry.
Kayla!
See if you can get the thing to... squeaky thing to bring them over here.
Used to going to be work a video camera.
Yeah. Found the microphone anyway.
Yeah.
attention span of a goldfish.
Hello.
Hey,
Darcy, play with the tennis ball, darling. Kayla's just... Kira.
Get out of it. What's wrong?
She steals their toys.
Look at these two at my shoelace.
These toys.
Yeah, they have done already.
You're just a big pup yourself.
Ah, jeez.
Sharp little teeth. No. Oh, look, she's determined to get her. Look at her. She's over here.
Darcy, play with the ball, doofus.
Hey, he's just posing his photo.
Oh. Well, he doesn't understand the concept of video, I don't think.
He's a still cameraman, isn't he?
Oh, someone else has got it.
She's shaky, isn't she? She saw me holding it and I was straining on a tip.
Darcy.
Darcy reckons that's a pretty big bloody dog, this back thing. It's just having a look at Andrew. Look, how do you get funny legs like that? Look at your legs.
See, look at your legs. And
this one's got tits as well. Oh, no, it's tits.
This one.
You want to be careful lying like that, Andrew. I'll all be underneath you in a minute.
It's so big. Darcy.
That's the when golden retrievers attack.
That one's gonna fall on that hole again.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, I've so gotta go.
I know, it's terrible time wasting. It's just as well they sleep quite a bit.
Darcy.
No! Out of the garden. Good boy. Good boy. Thank you.
can't make it.
Here, come on. Guys. Come on. Here. Okay.
Go.
Come on.
Come on, I've made it easier for you.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Kayla's up the first step. Look at her.
Come on. Come on.
Look, that's Kayla.
Yeah.
She just got up. He's so huge.
Kayla! Kayla, come! Kayla, come! Kayla! Kayla!
Oh!
Kayla! 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 Good girl, Kayla!
Kira out, Andrew, because I drive it.
Well, you let her out.
Kira!
Eating the lens.
It's okay. Hello, Dad. Hello, Dad.
know. You're just like Kayla, you are, aren't you? Kelsey, you're just like Kayla. Where's Kayla?
Kira.
She's gone shy now.
Look at them all sitting by the camera.
mouth. They still nurse from her. I don't think she's there.
Good that they just suck on her occasionally because it stops her from getting mastitis and the milk's just drying up gradually, which is good.
Okay, you when you're ready.
Okay.
Don't let Boris near the camera, you'll eat it.
Oh, Darcy, that's a good looking seat. He's sitting very well. Hello. 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 Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
He doesn't know his name. Well, he does. He's just ignoring. Hey, Darcy, put that grass down. Sorry, hang on. No! Good boy. Look up. Look up. Jumping, Boris. You're a shocker at jumping. Kayla! So much darker. She wants to get down. She can't get down. Look at her head. Dad, get a photo of her.
Bring it out.
Hey,
it. That's it. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it.
Sit.
Tell me if I'm in your way, Gran. What are you doing? Hey! Hey kids, look what I got!
Thank you.
you, Kennel. Darcy, come! Come on! Come on! Come on, come on,
Kelsey. Kelsey.
Hello.
Hello.
What a good boy!
Good dog. Darcy. Thank you.
finished? Yeah, sure. Especially you working late every night.
Sorry, Bob, we're all a bit preoccupied with this court.
Areas of the state except Gippsland and for coastal waters including the bays. For Victoria, widespread showers tending to rain about the ranges, local hail and thunder extending from the west, a gusty north to northwest wind reaching gale force in southern and mountain areas. For the bays, north to northwesterlies to 30 knots reaching 35 knots and waves to 2.5 metres. For Melbourne, cloudy with showers and the risk of a thunderstorm later. Currently it's 18 degrees. This is ABC News.
The place for sheds. And a few showers on the way later, also the chance of a thunderstorm, a strong gusty northerly on the waves, bays waves to 2 metres. Tomorrow, showers, a cold squally westerly and 14, Saturday a few showers with 15, and again on Sunday with 16. Currently in Melbourne, 18 degrees at 6 past 2 with Ward Everard, and to play the unforgettable songs, Magic 693.
Saturday a few showers, 15, and Sunday a few showers and 16 degrees. On the bays, for the rest of today, a gale warning is current. North to northwest winds of 20 to 30 to 2.5 metres. It's
Oh, Laura.
But you know you have caused me the odd hiccup as well,
Laura?
Too.
Laura!
She wanted to talk to you.
Laura, please!
Just keep her away from me. My life's traumatic enough.
Laura, can't you just listen to me for a minute? Laura,
Trudy.
Please!
Trudy.
Thank you.
Thank you.